good to see your faces. Thanks for coming out tonight. It's been a long time. I think it was a toy tiger. Remember the toy tiger? Touring with a Skid Row, a Cheap Trick, and Poison, all those bands. Never thought I'd get a chance to come back here. The best party has got great ecstasy out here, too. So we're going to try to play as much as we can off all the records for you guys, okay? That's what we got to do. We're going to go back to the first record for you guys and sisters. Can't go wrong on this track. Diamond Boy, I don't know if anybody got that one. Diamond Boy, yep. was looking at Spotify the other day, 275 Enuff Z’Nuff songs on one. Incredible, okay? Where is the fucking dough? This one's called Metalheart.
Thank you.
So we've been on this tour for about 2 weeks. I didn't have a day off here.
Holy shit, I didn't even know.
Maybe some drugs, okay? Maybe something. Maybe not drugs, okay? Maybe some alcohol. Maybe some caffeine. Maybe something, that's for sure. We've been out with Faster Pussycat for the last couple of weeks. And, hey, we're all celebrating. We're free again, folks. We get to go to concerts. How beautiful is that? And you're all alive. It's wonderful to see your faces. And every night I get asked, last night we were out with Lita Ford, by the way. We whooped our asses. We had a great show, 3,000 people. Fantastic. Here we are tonight, Kentucky. One of my favorite guys, my favorite truck player right there. And I get asked every single night, you guys going to play some stuff off the Strength record? Of course I'm going to do that. I got two questions for you. You want to go to heaven or hell?
Yeah.
think that first band to let me use his bass line. This is off the Strength album too. I see you filming a show and it's great. I want to see it on YouTube. That's right. You get paid for that? Make sure you put shit is enough next to the fucking video. You're nobody unless your baby loves you.
We'll be right back.
But before everything stopped in our country, we all were stuck with handcuffs on. I was out with Ace Frehley, did a big tour with Ace Frehley. Any Kiss fans in here tonight? I go back with Ace in 1989. We used to hang out together. I fought the same girls. And that's what we did. I was a promiscuous back then. I'm a good boy now. Actually, I'm not. Ace has been straight for 10 years. He's not done any drugs, no drinking, no nothing. I'm up here right now and I'm hired as fuck. As soon as you come through Kentucky, you find the great pot, you know. I stay away from the ecstasy. No blow. Just a little bit of smoky poo to get through the shows every single night. It's fresh rinse repeat. Every night it's special, especially being here in Kentucky for the first time in 15 years. And I gotta play this song. It's Ace's favorite song. He always, on all the songs that Enuff Z’Nuff has put out, Ace says this is his favorite track. And I can see why, because it's a fucking juggernaut. This is on our 7th album, and it's called Wheels, Wheels, Wheels. Thank you. band team, brothers and sisters. I mean, these guys, they kick some ass, don't they? Really, really good. My stage right, your stage left. He's from Birmingham, England. He used to be in a band called, a couple of different bands ago, actually. How about Ultravox? Remember Ultravox? The fucking lead singer of Ultravox right here. Played Edwin Starr. Hung out with Geezer Butler. They smoked pot together. They're both from Birmingham, England, as a matter of fact. Please put your hands together for Tony Oscar Film. Right. He had a band called the Black Mollies. Yep, they were terrific. They toured with Mother Honey. And he's got another band called Motherload, and also let's not forget about New Black Seven. He did his CDs over there at the merch booth. Wonderful singer-songwriter, born right here in Louisville. Please put your hands together for Tori Stopbreaker. Is that going on YouTube? You son of a gun. I better sound good than YouTube. Perhaps the most popular guy in our band is our drummer. Yep. His father plays in a world famous band, folks. His dad sold 150 million records. Played with Jimi Hendrix, Jeff Beck, toured around the country with all the biggest bands in the world. But ever since he's been born, his dad is very jealous of him because he got a bigger dick. That's right. Please put your hands together from Chicago, Illinois. That's right. Chicago, Illinois. His name is Daniel Benjamin Hill. Daniel Benjamin Hill. Daniel Benjamin Hill. Daniel Benjamin Hill.
How you doing, Louisville? Give me some fucking love, for Christ's sake. I'm English.
Come on, how you doing?
Thank you very much. Hey, listen, he doesn't need an introduction, but I'll do it anyway. He banged Madonna. He's easily one of the best bass players in rock and roll, that's for sure. Yeah. I forgot his name, what's his name?
Oh yeah, Chips It Up!
We'll be right back.
audience, beautiful people. Big fan of Kentucky, yep. And I'm great to be alive, celebrating here with all you brothers and sisters. We gotta thank Terry for having us here, a wonderful cat. Sound guy, motherfucker, that guy. I said, yeah. Wish I could take him on the road with us tomorrow night. Oh, Pastor Pussycat, I wish I could get on the bus. If you look outside when you leave, you will see that the old Journey tour bus. I'm sleeping in Steve Perry's bunker, still slag by time from the top of this. This fucking guy says, he knows exactly what they're doing. So what a couple reasons why we're here right now. Of course, we're getting ready to put another record out, our 21st record, folks. That's right. My brother Donnie and I, together a long time, we wrote some great songs together. Wonderful singer songwriter. You can't say anything about that, kid, you know. And this is a juggernaut. This song, 62 weeks in the charts on MTV, and Doc McGee was managing us. And all around the country was Skid Row, Cheap Trick, Def Leppard. This is a spare skin. Your radio station playing this song. Fly high in the sky. Fly high in the sky. We'll be right back. too, with everybody tonight, that's for sure, okay? But you can't play one hit without playing another one, okay? And certainly Enuff Z’Nuff is a bunch of hits. They should have been fucking smash hits. We're still in that dark all these years, okay? And this one's a juggernaut. From a little town called Blue Island, Illinois, folks. A little small place, 15,000 people. My brother and I wrote this smash hit. MTV, 65 weeks in the charts. Your radio station played it as well. It's time for all of us to get high. I know things!
Yeah. Can I see those hands? Everybody in the building, we love your freedom.